Identify. Pirates. Get me an open channel. Show me their trajectory and cross-reference with our route. I know that ship. Prepare the fleet. Put them on.
This is Freydis territory, my dear Catherine. You should know better than to pass through Echelon space.
Mars bows to no one, including Echelon.
Oh yes, the good old Marcolian.
This is your last chance, Marlowe. Divert course or we will make you.
Did you hear that, crew? Looks like it's payday. Don't start something you can't
Armor Division!
At your command.
I want all weapon systems ready for transport.
Understood. Confirming all weapon systems ready to deploy.
Tactical array. Captain, I need you to buy us some time. Engage the enemy and keep Marlowe occupied.
Well, well. Catherine sends one measly ship to deal with me. I'm insulted. Crew, let's show them some good old-fashioned hospitality.
Engaging hostiles. Weapon systems online. Objective. Command your crew to repel enemy advances.
Thank you.
still present. Initiating repairs. Prepare for counterattack.
Nicely done, Captain. We're nearly there. Looks like Marlow's sending his own ship into the fray.
Alert. Repairs ceased. DS-1, inbound.
Catherine's not gonna make it, Captain. Lay down your guns, give us your ship, and maybe, just maybe, we'll let you take a safety pod home. That's enough. We're taking this ship and the rest of your fleet, whether you like it or not.
Marcellian fleet approaching.
Hold just a little longer, Captain. We're almost in range. Marlow, this ends now. Disengage or face annihilation at the hands of the Marcolian fleet.
Useless layabouts. Fine, I'll do it myself.
Thank you.
Nothing compared to the Iron Core. Well done, troops! And well done to you too, Captain. Now, let's haul the rest of these dregs back for processing.
First Mate Marlowe eliminated. Returning to Fleet Command.
Another glorious victory!